This morning we have a reminder for you. Today is the last day of Maryland's tax-free week. You can do back-to-school shopping and save some cash. Parents can buy a bunch of items tax-free. Now, this includes clothes under $100, or the first $40 spent on a backpack are also tax-free. We have a list with all the details on our website, WUSA9.com.